Yeah, one of my favorite new comics. Ladies and gentlemen, start the clapping, start the cheering. Give it up for Sridhar, everybody. Come on.
My name is Sridhar. I did my engineering from one of the most premier colleges in India, NIT Suratkal. No, it gets better, it gets better. Right? Then I did my MBA from the best business school in India, IIM Bangalore. I'm doing comedy enough. Some days I wake up and I feel like Chetan Bhagat. I go back to sleep. And growing up, I was a smart kid, so I got a lot of advice from my parents, relatives and all that, right? But this advice from my uncle freaked the fuck out of me. Just listen to this very carefully till the end. He comes to me, he says, Beta, you have a beautiful nose. You should become ENT specialist. That advice freaked me out because this uncle of mine is a gynecologist. That makes sense. But recently I have been doing a lot of stand-up comedy and I put out a video of mine online. It did a little well, it got about 50,000 views and I thought I'd become a little famous, alright? I'll tell you why. I was walking in Bangalore a couple of months back, I was walking around in Bangalore. A few girls in Bangalore seemed to recognize me. They saw me, they're like, this is the guy from the video. I'm like, yeah, fuck, I'm the guy from the video. The other girl is like, yeah, this is the guy from the video. I'm like, yeah, I'm the guy from the video. A few minutes later, the police comes, okay? They're like, this is the guy from the video. I'm like, fuck, police is watching stand-up comedy. I had to spend the rest of the day explaining to the police how I was nowhere near MJ Jordan 31st night. Not that video. Recently, the whole demonetization happened, right? Like, he took a big decision, bold decision, right? So I did a bit of research. I wanted to understand why this is being done. I looked up online. Apparently, only 1% of Indian population pays income taxes. You guys knew this? It's not funny. She's laughing. See, 1% in a data set is not a number. It's an error. Some government employee by mistakes. I was telling my friend that, bro, Modi is very strict. If you don't pay taxes, he'll fuck you. My friend is like, bro, I haven't been paying taxes for the last 10 years. Nothing has happened to me. I'm like, bro, to pay taxes, you have to earn first. Tu TCS mein kaam karta hai. You guys know that RBI statement, RBI said you can withdraw 10,000 rupees, right? Like once, whatever, in that whole policy. All the TCS employees lost their shit. They're like, fuck, we can withdraw our entire salary in one go. Tax evasion I was talking about, like it's a huge problem across the world, right? Like across the world, if you don't pay taxes, you get arrested. But only in US, if you don't pay taxes, you can be the next president. This guy is great. I like him because, you know, US as a country has the most liberal gun laws after UP. Okay. And it's surprising how Trump is still alive. And for the longest time, US could never find weapons of mass destruction, right? So they elected one. So when the whole election was happening in US, people in India were losing their shit, right? On social media, they were updating statuses like, Dear America, vote carefully, we are watching you. I'm like, bro, tu Delhi se hai. Tera CM Arvind Kejriwal hai. Tu ghar ka dekh le pehle. But all said and done, Hillary Clinton was doing really well, right? She was like shooting through the roof, her polls are going really well. Any fans of Clinton, clap here, Hillary Clinton fans. Two people, others, Bill Clinton fans, I don't know. See, she was doing really well, right? And very interesting event happened during her campaigning period. Salman Khan endorsed her. I'm not making this up. He tweeted out saying, please vote for Hillary Clinton. See, if you know Salman Khan's history, you know. Her campaign was going completely fine, man. Salman Khan endorsed it, it went off track. Luckily, no one was killed here. So. Any fans of Salman Khan? Fans of Salman Khan? Why are you lifting her hand up? Very typical Salman Khan fan, huh? Like, toota na. Wow. Does he drive you crazy now? Salman Khan is a very interesting character, right? Like, because unlike most of the Bollywood celebrities, he's not self-driven. And very interestingly, none of Salman Khan's crimes in India have eyewitnesses. No one has seen Salman Khan do any crime. Salman Khan is basically India's John Cena.